COVID. So, M for Mario. And then we went one fight more, huh? Then I think we finish. If you don't have more paper, they move one here. I hear that they move. I think one more.
Why
I ask you? No, I will ask you other thing. Why you speak with what idiom? And why you
speak four languages?
If you Persian, you learn Persian where?
I speak four languages.
Yes, but Persian, in what country you learn?
Time.
You. Why? You stay in Iran? Eh? You live in Iran? Afghanistan,
yes.
Then when Russia come, go to Iran. How long you live in Iran? It was Khomeini. This time it was Khomeini. He was in Iran. Khomeini was the. And then when you go to Australia, a lot of people. Juan, bueno, y la mina esta, a la noche salí una vez con ella, así, a tomar algo, y siempre quedamos también de vernos más, ¿viste?
Y es la época donde yo venía mucho auto, ¿no? Tiene, ahora está más vieja, pero te digo, si empiezo atrás,
está bueno.
Te digo, me la quería golpear a toda costa.
In Afghanistan, how many years you live in Afghanistan? You was born there and then?
10 years.
That means for 15, about 15, you moved to Australia. Are you 35 years, 37 years? Oh, good. Huh? The other years, where you live the other years? Yeah, in Iran you live only 5 years. 5 in Iran. Yeah, 20 years? 5. 20 years in Australia, 5 years in Iran. 25. Oh, okay. So, the life is... In Australia, what city? In big city you live in?
In Melbourne.
Okay. René lives in Sydney. Melbourne is at the south of Sydney or the north?
No. 15 seconds left.
Australia is also a big country, very big country. I never was there. It's a long trip. Well, you know, when you came here, it's a very long trip.
Very long trip. So 9.5 hours from Melbourne to Bangkok.
Nine and a half. So long.
And then, same, 9 hours from Bangkok.
My daughter is now in Indonesia, and he fly she is now in Bali. Yeah, in Bali. He returns next week. Yeah?
Very cheap. Very cheap.
Hasta luego.